down.
Three.
And we also know you worked it out with me. First, I asked myself, Mr. Bridges, how many times?
Can three go into two?
Can three go into two?
No.
No.
Zero times three?
Zero.
Subtract two, bring down my?
Five.
Now I ask myself, what, Miss Brady?
How many times can three go into
25?
How do you know that?
Because I can count three times four.
Because 8 times 3 is?
24.
Then I subtract 25 minus 24 is? 1. Right now, just stop. Look at your answer choices. Which ones can we eliminate already?
D.
D, because D has a whole number of?
9.
And we have a whole number of?
8.
Now I have a remainder. My remainder is?
1.
I mean,
8 and 1 on the 3.
1.
It's right there. My remainder is?
1.
I'm going to make it into a fraction.
No, it's going to be
my numerator or my denominator.
Numerator!
And my denominator is going to be?
3.
Are you sure?
Yes!
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 All right, now look at your answer choice.
B.
B.
B. What's the answer?
B.
B.
You are correct.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes. Yes.
All right. So now we have the answer for two. Look at number 3.